O Father, your dominion is an everlasting dominion. All glory, power, honor, blessing, and might to your name, my Father, forever the same. I accept salvation, Father, and I accept Jesus as the Messiah. Father, you have given me all things. The Son of Man is lifted up, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have eternal life. For God so loved the world, that he gave his Son, Jesus, that whosoever believed in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For God sent not his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. But now being made free from sin, and become servants to God, ye have your fruit unto holiness, and the end everlasting life. For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. The Lord my God in the midst of me is mighty. He will save, he will rejoice over me with joy, he will rest in his love, he will joy over me with singing, fill me with the Holy Spirit, and I will speak in other tongues. In Jesus' name, amen.